Hi guys, it's Sam. Today we're gonna do Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe Ladder. And as I promised you, we are doing Deathstroke today. Let's just hope I don't get that dang curtain. Dang curtain in my room is broken. Die. Die. There we go. There we go. Sorry if I made you guys mad by doing that so many times, but I love that combo. There we go. Alright, how to do Deathstroke's first fatality is forward, forward, down, forward, and triangle. I'm gonna take the sword. Ouch. Ow, that would hurt so much. And then takes the gun and boom to the head. There is a way to uncensor that, but I do not know what it is. Sorry if the TV screen's too bright, but that's the fault of that dang curtain. But anyway, try to enjoy the video. Ouch! That would hurt so freaking much. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. Oh crap. Yeah. All right, now forward, down, back, forward. How to do it is forward, back, forward, down, back, forward, X. That's hard to say for me. So on the left side, it's right, down, left, right, X. It's kind of in a circle. Crap. Yeah. Metropolis. Sub-Zero. Just hang on, give me a sec. Die, die, die! He falls over just as the match starts. What the? What was that? basically the same. His first one is basically the same thing from the. It's basically the same thing from the right side, only it's left, left, down, left. So reverse the right and left arrows, but don't reverse the down and up arrows. So Scorpion and Lex Luthor's is basically the exact same thing. Is the exact same thing at on both sides. Exact same range, exact same thing. So don't even worry about switching theirs up. Sorry. Ouch. Oh, sorry, guys. That's my cat. Yeah, she was in my room. Tell the difference? Of course you can. Because there's a huge difference. Excuse me, guys. She really makes me angry sometimes. Sorry, guys. Ow! That hurts! No shot for you! I knew that would happen! What?! You have got to be kidding me! Yes! I'm the real Deathstroke! What the... Come on! You can't be serious! Yep, I can! Die! For the Deathstrike Clan! I got the first hit. Ha 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 ha. I'm really not a fan of Green Lantern in this game. I do not like his attacks at all. Well, I like his attacks. It's just that I'm not used to only two. Like, I'm used to a triple nip punch kind of thing. You know what I mean? Oh, come on. However, I do like it when he makes objects with his ring. Oh, stop blocking already! love that move. Yep. No, 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 no. Ah, crap. I gotta say, Green Lantern does scream like an idiot. Oh, that sounds so retarded. No offense, Green Lantern. No offense, but still. That is pretty annoying. Anyway. Baldi? He's broken. Oh, crap, why did I even do that? Oh, crap. So, I might be making more YouTube channels, but... I can't think of names. You guys have any names that you could recommend for me? Let me know in the comments below. I'd really love to hear what you guys have for me. Heavily armed. So, my videos are allowed to be like 15 minutes long, so... Probably... Maybe after this fight I'll probably end it, but... If it's a little... I'll try to end this match as quickly as possible, but... I can't guarantee that I'll end it. Oh, come on! Okay. So that'll wrap it up for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope this was helpful to you if you ever needed help, but I'm pretty sure you guys can probably handle it. But anyway, I'll So I guess this video is gonna end right now. So God bless, happy gaming, and I hope you enjoyed the video. See you later, guys.